Where did the time go? Where did the time go? I just don't know. Where did the time go? Where did the time go? Oh, oh no. I guess I'm just like all the rest of you. We're thinking that we have so much more time on our hands because we're home and can't go out. Some of us have returned back to work, but for those of us that haven't, we're still here. And sometimes I just get lost in what I'm doing. And I know it was time to get on the brain break, and yet there I was, just lost in organizing. Organizing takes a lot of time. I hadn't known I had gotten so disorganized. Actually, I'm finding so many things that I didn't know I still had, and am so excited to start sharing them with people. A lot of times people think of Miss Mayor as just working with the little guys, but I actually started out as an elementary school and middle school music teacher. I love working with those big kids. I love working with the little ones too. So I've done a lot of workshops for teachers, and I see somebody with a thumbs up, and I have no idea who it is because I didn't even know someone has started watching, because I'm not seeing anything. So whoever that is, hi. So today I want to start with a song called Finish the Pattern. Patterns are something that really come in handy later on for mathematics and science, when we see the patterns in things, even in words, or to write a song, like just now when I was going, where did the time go? Where did the time go? I don't know. It's a pattern of, okay, so then what rhymes with no? Where does time go? Where does the time go? It seems so slow, right? Okay, so finish the pattern. I'm gonna come up close so you can see these words, and you're going to see if you can figure out how to end the pattern. Are you ready? I like doing this song.
Finish the pattern, patterns repeat. It's something we can do that's really neat.
We could do that's real. Or you could sing the other part.
Finish the pattern, patterns repeat. Finish the pattern, patterns repeat. Patterns repeat, patterns repeat. Patterns repeat, patterns repeat. Patterns repeat, patterns repeat. Patterns repeat,
patterns repeat. Patterns repeat, all right.
So there are all kinds of patterns that we could do. We could do them by setting up colors, numbers. You ever notice a child taking their toys and putting them in a particular order? That's a fun game to play. You can play that with your mommies and daddies and with your children. Hi, Judy, good to see you today. All right, so we finished the pattern, and you notice that in the song, I even put different patterns. So we had the two different patterns going, and we're learning about what kind of things in our everyday life are patterns. And the days of the week are a pattern, because we start with Monday, and we go all the way to Sunday on the seventh day, and then we come back and do it all over again. Our months go the same every year. The time on the clock, always the same. So get kids to start noticing that stuff. Now, I have another song I want to do, but I realized that I didn't have all the cards for them. So I am improvising and good at improvising. I think. All right, so hi, Michelle. I'll bet that your little one will enjoy this because she's getting bigger now. All right, so we're gonna do the change it. Here we go.
Change it. Change it. Change the first letter in the rhyme. The word will change every time. A T's the first rhyme we'll do. The first letter is C for you. C A T, cat. Change it. F. F A T, fat. Change it. R-A-T, rat. Change it. M. M-A-T, mat. Change the first letter in the rhyme. The words will change every time. I-N-G. The next rhyme we'll do. The first letter is S for you. S-I-N-G, sing. Change it. D. D-I-N-G, ding. Change it. Z. Z-I-N-G, zing. Change it. R. R-I-N-G, ring. Change the first letter in the rhyme.
Okay, now let's just try this without seeing that. With our minds and just thinking. Let's do some with just our voices. So the first letter,
okay,
change the first letter of the rhyme. The word will change every time. Oh, geez, the next rhyme for you. The first letter is L, it's true. L-O-G spells log. Change it. What do we change it to? Oh, Mr. Frog, F-R. F-R-O-G, frog. Change it. Now what? J. J-O-G spells jog. Change it. All right, so, hi, Rachel. These are some songs you could do with the school-agers. And I was just improvising here because we had some of them on cards and some of them we didn't. So, all of these cards are up on my Facebook page. And, not my Facebook page, sorry. Oh, so much. On my, on the website, the Music With Mare website. And you can download these for free and have fun and play these games at home. We also have the mats that we use for these. So you can always get one of those mats and do that. So we did change it and we did finish the pattern. Now we're gonna do force. A few years ago, I did a science curriculum for a company called School Specialty. And the curriculum was for 4, 5, 6 year olds. So this first one, is called force. And it uses all the explanations of what force is, but it gets faster and faster. All right, so I have to stand up so that you can see me. And I am dressed very oddly today. I have on this old shirt that I found. I told you I found this in the drawer. And someone made for me, obviously, because look at that. Oh, such a long time ago. And I kind of just was, like I told you when I came on today, what time is it? Oh my goodness, I lost time. So I just threw this on over what I was already wearing. And you know what? That's okay. It's totally okay. All right, so we're gonna do force. Here we go.
Force is the push or pull that makes things go. Gravity pulls things to the ground. Speed is moving fast or moving slow. Up and down, back and forth, straight or around. Force is the push or pull that makes things move. Gravity pulls things to the ground. Speed is moving fast or moving slow. Up and down, back and forth, straight or around. Force is the push or pull that makes things move. Gravity pulls things to the ground. Speed is moving fast or moving slow. Up and down, back and forth, straight or around. Force is the push or pull that makes things move. Gravity pulls things to the ground. Speed is moving fast or moving slow. Up and down, back and forth, straight or around.
Woo! I was moving all around, trying to find a spot where I wasn't knocking things over or going out of the picture. And I found yesterday that I was in the picture and then my head was off. But when I'm looking at it right now, I see myself all together. So anyway, those were the three songs I had prepared for today. So I'm thinking maybe we should find another one. If anybody watching has a request or suggestion, please type it in there. I'll read it and I'll do that song for you. Oh, no, tomorrow we are going to do the daddy dance. The daddy dance. Not today, tomorrow. Because Sunday, I have a special treat again. We had so much fun last week just doing that one song that Doc Rock is going to do four songs this Sunday. And I think it's important for people to see the different sides of music in my life. I have music that I do with the little guys. I have music I do with the older kids. And I have music I do for me with my friends and my adults. And music is such an important part of life for everyone. It can help you through good times, bad times, and help you enjoy the good times even more. So yesterday we did Counting by Twos, and that was fun. What if we counted by tens? Yeah, and we're gonna do a disco dancing. Yeah, because I love to have fun. I really do. It is a lot of fun to enjoy life, enjoy music. So we're gonna count by tens up to 100. Now that's something that children don't do till kindergarten, first grade. But that's okay, because we can do it and just have fun with it. Oh, you have to be able to go, ooh, ooh. Hi, Mildred. Remember disco? Can you go, ooh, ooh? We're gonna go like this, and we'll do this one. Alrighty, I'm ready. Are you ready? Change it, grouping by tens. What else did we do? We did do something else. Oh well. Well, I will see you again tomorrow at 1 o'clock. Probably have my guitar out again, except for the daddy dance. Thank you for watching. Remember, if you have a school or a group of children, could just be, one mom said to me, can I have a concert and just invite all our cousins that we haven't been able to see? Yes! Just get in touch with me. We'll arrange a time. And you all come online at the same time on Zoom meeting, and we have a concert. So remember, you can do that. Or if you have a birthday party coming up and you can't get out to the kids, well, the parent can have me come online and invite all their friends to come on at the same time, and we get to sing for the birthday child. All right, everybody. Remember to watch us on YouTube, and I'll see you again soon. Thank you. Bye.